Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping Greyhound Racing from the Palm Beach Kennel Club, West Palm Beach, Florida on Tuesday afternoon, June the 21st, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 8 this afternoon, folks, 3 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is a grade C affair, and these pups are racing 545 yards. Using Quick Dog software, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry this afternoon, number 4, GMC Baby May Don't. I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 4 today, I'll be boxing number 5, Elvis the King, number 8, Atas Cosita Celia, and number 1, Pifani's Little Gobby. That's 4581 in the 8th today from Palm Beach. Quick Dog Software has helped me find a pair of very playable Power Pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. The first comes in race 1, win, place, and show, and a 6-1 shot. Number 3, Easy Pickings. And in race 3, win, place, and show, and a 9-2 shot. Number 3, Super C Aprilia. So, handicapping from Palm Beach on a Tuesday afternoon, Rick Needham for it. Day at thetrack.com, where not only can you watch these races in ultra high definition on a high speed internet connection, but wager on them as well. I'm going to remind you to please bet with your head, not over it.